Over the course of my life, I've encountered some of the world's most remarkable species of animals. Only now do I realise just how lucky I've been. Many of these wonders seem set to disappear forever.
Each and every animal on Earth has the same right as you and me. So why are we destroying them?
Just look at all these creatures on the verge. Extinction. Shocking, isn't it?
Act before it vanishes
forever.
Are we happy to suppose that our children may never see an elephant except in a book?
All life on Earth depends on us!
Human beings have overrun the world. Our planet is heading for disaster.
When species become extinct,
what then?
Take a look at why these wonderful creatures are endangered and on the verge of becoming extinct. Our forest. Nearly half of the world's forests have already been cleared or degraded for human use. Take a look at this example. Look at the impact of how much land has been taken away.
At the current rate, 60% of the Amazon rainforest is projected to disappear by 2050. 1984, Brazil. Brazil. 1984 to 2020. We need to take a stance. Forests absorb approximately one-third of the carbon dioxide released by burning fossil fuels every year. Deforestation is changing our climate, harming people and the natural world. We must encounter and reverse this trend. It's time to make a stance.
We have learnt all about animals that are extremely endangered. Some of these numbers are truly shocking.
The Sakurai dove only has 100 left.
The Irrawaddy dolphin only has 92 left.
The Amur leopard has only 84 left.
The Javan rhino has 68 left.
The Spix macaw has 58 left.
The South China tiger has only 50 left.
The vinquita is currently the rarest animal in the world and quite possibly the most endangered, with only about 30 individuals left.
Let's take a look at what Year 4 have been doing.
And went on a march.
We took a stand.
But there is so much good news. There is so much we can still do. We can turn this around.
We already have solar panels, wind turbines, and other ways of producing energy.
We can turn our planet green again. We can stop these soon-to-be irreversible changes.
Spread the word and let us raise awareness together.